This video is on the topic of diffusion. Diffusion is the spreading out of molecules from an area of higher concentration to an area of lower concentration. The movement of molecules is random, and the molecules spread out until they are evenly distributed in the available space. Do remember that when describing diffusion, you should always state that molecules move from an area of higher concentration to an area of lower concentration. Diffusion happens because molecules have kinetic energy, meaning that they move around. This movement of molecules is random. In solids, molecules vibrate against each other but cannot move relative to the neighbouring molecules. In solutions and gases, the molecules are far enough apart that they can move around due to the kinetic energy they possess. This causes them to spread out from each other, as seen here, until they are evenly distributed in the available space. This is diffusion. Diffusion can happen in empty space or through a membrane. First, let's discuss diffusion in an empty space. An example of this would be water vapour exiting a leaf through a pore on the leaf surface. Here we can see water vapour molecules at high concentration inside a leaf. They diffuse through a pore in the leaf into the outside where there is a lower water vapour concentration. It is a good idea to learn some real-life examples of diffusion, such as the one covered here. Diffusion also occurs across membranes. Here we can see two partially permeable membranes next to each other. These could be the cell membranes of two neighbouring cells. The term partially permeable means that only certain molecules can pass through them. The membranes have pores within them, and some molecules such as water or glucose are small enough to fit through the pores. Note how the molecules are at high concentration below the membranes and zero concentration above. Here we can see the molecules moving around randomly. Some of them cross the membrane through the pores. You can see three here. After enough time, the molecules will be evenly distributed on each side of the membrane. Diffusion can also occur across a membrane, allowing movement of molecules into and out of cells. Single-celled organisms, such as the one shown in this image, use diffusion to exchange everything with their surroundings. For example, oxygen and glucose diffuse in, and carbon dioxide and waste products diffuse out. This is to support the process of respiration. If diffusion didn't occur, then respiration would be unable to occur and the organism would die. Let's discuss some other examples of diffusion. Diffusion is used to absorb nutrient molecules through our small intestine into the surrounding blood. It is also how leaves exchange gases with the air during photosynthesis and respiration. Our lungs exchange gases with the air and blood too, obtaining oxygen and excreting the waste gas carbon dioxide. And as we've just discussed, single-celled organisms like this bacterium rely 100% on diffusion for all their exchanges with the environment. Here is an exam-style question. It shows us the position of two types of gas molecules at the beginning of a time period and asks us to draw the position of the molecules after 1 hour and then explain the drawing. Note that the question refers to gas molecules, indicating that this question is about diffusion. You can see that at 0 hours, the white molecules are in high concentration in the left-hand corner, and the rest of the container has no white molecules. So we would expect these molecules to diffuse from a high to a low concentration. The black molecules are already fairly evenly distributed, so we would not expect their distribution to change much. For part A, you simply need to draw both sets of molecules evenly distributed within the box. It does not matter how you choose to evenly distribute the molecules, as long as they are spread out. Do make sure that you keep the same number of molecules that are shown at 0 hours. For part B, we need an explanation for 2 marks. The movement of particles has occurred via diffusion for 1 mark. We need to explain this, so we can add that molecules have moved from an area of high concentration to an area of lower concentration. In summary, diffusion is the spreading out of molecules in a solution or gas from an area of high concentration to an area of low concentration until distribution of molecules is even. Diffusion occurs due to the random movement of molecules. Diffusion is a method by which organisms exchange substances with their surroundings. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources here at Save My Exams.